evolutionary origins of social exclusion?
Yes. Very interesting, even for a layman.
And you consider yourself a layman?
I do when I'm in your company, Doctor. I need you to help me with a psychological profile. Used to work homicide is because you didn't have the stomach for pulling the trigger. You just pulled the trigger 10 times.
Smart to piss off a guy who thinks about killing people for a living.
You could say I'm one of your guardians.
Where are we going?
My home.
Yeah. Before we begin, you must all be warned. Nothing here is vegetarian. Buon appetit. What do you see behind closed eyes?
I didn't kill her. I couldn't have, but I remember cutting into her. I remember watching her die.
You must overcome these delusions that are disguising your reality. All has a remarkably vivid imagination. Beautiful. No empathy.
So you set his mind on fire.
Well, it's my friend. He will put out the fire when it's necessary.
He has asked for more tasks.
Now that we have confirmed what it is, it'll be easier to hide from him.
I feel like myself. I feel like I have been gradually becoming different for a while. I just feel like somebody else.
What do you feel like?
Whatever you're doing with Will Graham, stop.
Yeah.
said it felt good to kill Garrett Jacob Hobbs. Would it feel good to kill me now?
No, Garrett Jacob Hobbs was a murderer. Are you a murderer, Dr. Lynch?